everyone, welcome back to Just to Have an Idea. My name is Emily, and today is day 8 of Vlogmas. Day 8, the official countdown to all my projects to do is 8 days. 8 days till my main project, and 4 days to all of my essays, presentations. So I started off my day waking up bright and early at 7 a.m. after 14 hours of sleep. Yes, I went to bed at 5 p.m. yesterday because we had a major project due, and I only had 3 hours of sleep the night before, so I caught up on it last night. So the project that was due yesterday, we presented today. That was a project for our architectural communications class, which works in conjunction with our studio class. So this year we are designing student housing and a parking structure. So it has to hold like 300 parking spots and fit 100 students. And so for our other class, we had to render what the exterior and what the interior would look like. And here are a few clips from my morning class.
You're not sure what that is. Again, you don't get enough detail to understand.
As you can see, I didn't get much because I sat in the front row and it's really awkward to film with your phone. The ones on the board were not mine. Mine will be here and here. For any of you architecture people, this was my very first time rendering ever. So they're not the greatest, but I tried my best. So as you can see, my part of the project, or the part of the project that I had to render, was our parking structure side of the building. And so the one shows the interior of the parking structure on the ground floor, looking up at all the levels. And then the other one is a picture from the street looking through an alley at the building. As you can see the parking, and then you can see the entrance. And if you're from Sudbury, you know the area. The lighting is definitely off. I know. It was literally due at 4 p.m. yesterday, and I started rendering and putting it together. Well, I started rendering at 3:20 p.m. and it took half an hour to render. So I basically had 10 minutes to put that one together, so I was pretty impressed what I could do in 10 minutes. After that, that was our one big presentation done. Then I went to lunch.
Heidi, from your no boot weather, look where I am. I'm in a winter wonderland.
But we went to this cute little crepe and waffle shop, my friend Alex and I. You've seen Alex in some of my other videos. And I got, oh, it was so good. It was called the Hungry Wolf. So it was a waffle with ice cream and gummy worms. And then Alex got the Chocoholic, which had chocolate ice cream and brownies on it. And then we both got a ham and cheese crepe. They were so, so delicious. It's half off on Tuesdays. If you're from Sudbury, go to Tiamo because it's 2 for the price of 1. So after that, we had studio, and this is the part that I didn't film. We had to present it's called a mid-crit. This one project that we're doing, the student housing and parking, started back in October, and it's gonna go right through to the end of March. It is a huge project. I'm in a group. So these are in groups of 2. I'm with one of my friends, Andrew. If you see him in a future video, now you know who he is. He is my partner for this huge project for our final year. So we had our mid-crits and it went quite well. I'll put a picture up here of what our poster looks like. We have the renderings, we have the poster. We have so much to do till our final due date of December 16th. Not to mention all of our other classes that aren't studio are all connected to studio. So we have essays, we have a presentation, we have the other renderings that were all a part of our studio project that are due for other classes. Getting back on topic, our mid-crit went really well, actually. We got a lot of good constructive criticism, no big like problems. Our professor, personally for our studio class, is a huge code guy. So he's like, did you follow the building code? What about the building code? Look at fire exit, looks at firewalls. That's not gonna work, you have to have setbacks. And luckily, we had no code issues this time, so they actually got to focus on our design. We had another professor come in and help crit us as well. Crit as in critique, sorry. I have a lot of like architecture lingo that I probably none of you know about, but that's okay. He was very helpful actually as well. And we're just pushing for the final week and a half just to get everything done. After our crit, we actually sat down, Andrew and I, and talked about and made a schedule for when we want things done, and it was great. Today was a very good day. Not very productive in the fact that we had 2 presentations, which conquered our whole day, but yeah, that was it. As you can see, I get a little stressed out when I start talking about all the stuff that I have to do, but I will manage. This is my fourth year of architecture school, so I knew it was coming. But yes, thank you for watching this lame, short, whatever, kind of just thrown together kind of vlog. Hopefully, I will try my best to make better videos for you guys because I love making YouTube videos. It's something that I love to do and definitely de-stresses me from all my schoolwork. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a big thumbs up if you do. Comment down below what videos you think I should make. You want me to do more Korean ones, cooking ones, more day in the life of an architecture student ones? Let me know what you think. Have a great day, and I will see you in 2 days with Vlogmas Day 10. Goodbye. Yeah.